What is going on, guys? EZ9 here, and welcome back to Weekly BDO. Now, I do have some Node Wars gameplay for you guys. Before we get to that, check this out. I was just walking around in Velia, and I saw this. Look at this shit. These are the boats that I was talking about. Look at this. This is so cool. We finally are getting actual ships, you know? Like, those are the old little fishing boats. Look at those little things. Those things are tiny compared to this. This is a warship. Look at this thing. Like, holy hell. I'm trying to see if I can actually climb into the thing. I can use that ladder. Hang on. Mount. Oh, shit. This isn't my boat, but look at this. This is so cool. Wow. Absolutely insane. Someone's finally finished one of these. People have been working on building these things for a while now. And to see one done in person, God, this is truly epic, guys. This is really cool. I can't wait to see these things actually fighting on the water, going to the other continent and everything, and just, you know, different guilds at war shooting these things off at each other. This is gonna be so cool to see. But man, oh man, this is so cool. Wow. And it even, if you guys look at the flags as well, look at this one, this flag, see it's got that logo, and then this flag has that logo. That means the guild logo is also put onto the boat as well, the ship as well, which is really awesome. And there's even a crow's nest. Can I go up there? Okay, that's something I have to try too. Hang on a second. Can I go in the crow's nest? If I can, I'm so done. Climb, get up there. Oh my god, can I go in the crow's nest? Ah, it's looking like a no. It looks like it goes invisible. Now that could just be because it's not our boat, but I don't think you can go in the crow's nest. That sucks. That would have been so cool to see that too, if you could actually go up there, but it's okay. I mean, I kind of get why you can't, but at the same time I kind of get why... Actually, no, I think you probably could if you're in the guild. I'm thinking you could. I think it'd be a good lookout. I think it's definitely going to be a thing. I guess we'll find it out soon enough, though. But yeah, guys, those are the ships. These are the guild ships. Now, your own personal ship is going to be probably... I'd say it's probably going to be smaller than that. Probably a little bit bigger than the fishing boat. Kind of in between sides with just like two cannons, one facing each way. That is my assumption. I haven't actually built mine personally. I'm still working on getting mats for it. But... it is definitely looks like it's going to be worth getting if you like going out on the ocean and killing whales, or you know, going out and just exploring the open world that we currently have and how much bigger it's gotten. Like, this is all I have discovered right here, all this water here. This is all I have discovered, and I know for a fact there's stuff way out here. There's stuff way up here. I mean, look, it's raining over here. This is probably the other continent right there, actually. And there's more stuff over here. All these exploration areas all across the world. You know, that's insane. There's so much coming, and there's also more coming to the game, keep in mind that as well. So, it's going to be cool to be able to take these bigger ships and finally be able to travel at probably a little bit faster of a speed than that fucking little boat. And, you know, go out on an adventure. And because there's no travel mode, it's going to make the experience even better. But what else is going on real quickly before we get into the Node Wars? My plus 14 bed gloves still have not gone 15. So what I am planning on doing is forcing them. Yeah, I know. Forcing bed gloves to 15. That means the durability goes to 0 and they break. So repairing those is going to be a bitch. But in the meantime, what I have been using... for wars and whatnot. Here's my current gear. I actually changed it out a little bit. I used to be using all Xerath. I changed it out, except for this glove. This was always here. But I changed it out to Xerath shoes for the 200 stamina. And then I threw in a moving speed of 2 in there, so I'm a little bit fast. Faster than you would normally be. But the 200 stamina comes in handy, because when a ranger runs out of stamina, they are dead. Now, Xerath gave me 400 stamina, but 200 stamina I think is plenty from what I have tested. I then went with a duo ultimate strength helmet of Heave, and as you can see, this gives me, you know, more just having these two Heave things here, these two. This, I'm about to duo this here shortly, but this and this both together give me another 250 HP, and the ranger scales on HP. I believe it's 10% of your max HP goes to more damage. That's, so I actually did the math, and it was 211 more damage added on, which is a pretty big bonus that I should have had in the first place, so I'm glad I switched there. This is also, you're getting more HP, so more survivability as a ranger. And you can see I also have it slotted with two HP 100s and weight limit 20s. Really nice there. Same with this, 50-50 health. I then have a Tartarus glove with a attack speed plus 2, and a bow with attack speed plus 1 and crit plus 1 on both of those. And then this is just crit damage. And you guys can see I did manage to get an Ogre Ring a while back. I think I already mentioned that before, but there's the Ogre Ring. Witch Earring. I had two Witch Earrings, but when I tried to pry one, it failed, so now I only have one. And I happened to get a Jira Earring out of a box, so I sold my... forget what the heck the earring's called. It also had 4 AP. It was shit. It gave me a plus 1 accuracy with it, but I mean, it's not really worth it. But you can see what my current build is actually struggling with is accuracy. I mean, this gives me plus 2 accuracy, but that is it. And that's all I have in here. And when I don't have an accuracy dagger as well, my accuracy's struggling. So in PvP right now, I'm a little bit weak because I'm not landing my shots as much as I should be. But because the bed gloves are on their way to 15 and will be repaired shortly to be able to go pry and then duo, I will basically be set in terms of gear and in terms of accuracy. But yeah, guys, that is my current build. That is the amazing new ships. Without further ado, I present to you Node Wars number 2. Here we are at a node tower. We are fighting for a node that we have recently lost. We are fighting against two guilds, Hikomori and Final. There's also one other one, but we never really saw them. I think their name is Disconnected or something like that. We never saw them, but they were in the war. Now, Final, guys, is a tier 2 guild. Meaning they are top tier, meaning we really should have no chance against them. So it'll be interesting to see if that's exactly what happens. I mean, I know what happens, but you guys don't. And we'll see whether or not my guild can hold out against them. But I am put on defense, so we are going to be essentially defending. Most people on defense squad usually, you know, put up a YouTube video on a second monitor and kind of just watch that. In the meantime, which, you know, is definitely cool to do. I was a little more on the alert because I was not in the cannons. If I was in the cannons with protection, sure, I'd do that, but there wasn't really a point at the time. But, yeah, guys, let's, get into some gameplay here.
So, here's the thing about that, grappling hook.
Yeah?
I did done seen it.
It's not great, but it's there. It's real.
Yeah, they don't use that ever.
I know they don't use it, but I like to think they do, man.
Alice.
Do the
what?
Laugh.
Oh,
okay, hold on.
I'm scared.
Oh, no, no. Yes. I told you guys she's a fucking serial killer.
Oh.
There used to be a girl in high school who could do like a 5-year-old voice really, really well. She used to call the teacher and be like, "Hi, what does your daddy do?" "Oh, my daddy fucks you with a chainsaw." And she would laugh like that and just walk away and go, "Okay, bye."
Yeah, my voice doesn't go any lower than this right now.
Cry.
It just goes really, really high. And I freak my friends out with it.
Did you know last year I was 2 and 2 years old. Now 4 years old. Now this year I'm 2 to it, and when you saw a fight, you saw.
Fuck you, big boy.
I pulled my pants.
Alright, listen
to
me.
Have anyone ever played Lee?
Lee
Lemon? Oh, no, yeah. Alice, don't do it.
I can sound like Annie.
Don't do it.
Do it.
You smell like burning.
Oh, God. Well, this should go without saying, but my only claim to fame is, have you ever played Gears of War?
Yeah.
You actually have?
Yeah.
Oh, aren't you just a peach? All right. Hey, Marcus.
Did
you hear that, man?
I think there's Hikamori going straight towards you, so...
Oh, God.
Look out. Yeah, there's like a whole bunch running towards you guys.
Which side?
North. North.
Are they coming directly from their base?
Mm-hmm.
North. Almost directly north, slightly northwest.
Do the Tipper's voice.
What?
I feel like the Tipper's voice might be a little bit harder.
All right, listen here, you
My
big,
voice
big faggots.
I mean, like, calling out Tipper's. Like, do you
want
to play with Tipper's or whatever it's called? Whatever she says to bring out Tipper's?
Come out and play.
Oh, wait. I totally forgot about this because I stopped playing this game. You guys, some of you had to have played Overwatch. There's a friggin' channel for it.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
Yeah.
All right. You guys know Hanzo, right? All the male characters, right?
Yeah.
Mind if I just do this real quick? I'll say one line from each of them.
I mean, if you really feel the need to, go for it.
I'm sorry, but I
do. Do the fucking ultimate from goddamn motherfucking Genji
Reaper
or Hanzo.
Just so you know, you have to say all the lines in Japanese if they're Japanese.
Okay. I mean, yeah. Yes. With every death comes honor.
Did not mean to fucking use
honor,
that skill.
Redemption.
Alright, ban him right now. That was fucking terrible. Vendor is also.
I don't have admin rights to DS.
Haha!
Fuck you.
I know what you're doing.
I'm only a quartermaster.
Alright,
yeah,
well then ban him from the.
To attack us now, so. Did
Which side?
Also the enemies. No,
ban
like,
him from the thing?
Offense.
From buying stuff for the guild?
Getting wrecked.
Okay. So I found myself at work the other day in the back room doing prep because I worked at a restaurant.
Seriously,
a restaurant.
Who is this guy?
But one day, I had my friend, a young friend of mine, about 20, 21 years ago, who had said to me that her mother, before she had come in, now mind you, this girl has a potty mouth. She has a very dirty, dirty, septic tank mouth. Oh, it's smelly. But her mother told her a joke which she was not very, she did not take. She took exception to, shall we say. The joke proceeded as such. So you know what, you guys, my mom told me this joke before I came in, and, it was fucking gross. Oh, Rachel, do tell. What is the joke? Oh yeah, she said, hey, you wanna see a tattoo of a mouse? I have a tattoo of a mouse on my belly. And her mom lifts up her shirt, proceeds to turn her grotesque amount of midsection around, looking at her back from the front and says, oh, I guess my pussy must have ate it. Who's laughing like
you?
Like, holy crap!
Well, jeez, no.
Zoinks!
Scared me so much.
What? Like, have you guys seen my puppy?
Don't ever censure that voice, please.
Like, that's what I call a heavy trip, man.
How do Shaggy?
How do Shaggy?
I love Shaggy.
That was Shaggy.
And that's Ruffle Ruffy. Shut up.
Would you do it for a Scooby snack? Would you do it for two Scooby snacks?
I think it's worth
would
it
you
a
do
little
it
bit
for
higher.
It's Casey Gates. You know, I'm trying. Come on.
How
I'm
old
crying
you?
A little bit.
23.
All right.
I love Scooby so much.
Booze. I can also sound like Steve. Bluska do we can too.
Give me a sec. I'm gonna go need some whiskey.
I'm gonna need some whiskey.
Alright, so sound like McCree for a second.
Oh yes, thank you. Someone knows Matt Mercer. I tried being reasonable. Didn't take to it. It's high noon.
Okay.
What? It's high noon, man.
No, it didn't work.
Actually,
what, you want
9:50?
You want me to say it in full volume? Because I can.
Yes.
Hey, it's someplace somewhere it's high noon.
It's
no,
that's not how time zones work.
Yeah, somewhere it's about 12:50. Somewhere it's
no,
9:50.
Or it's about to be 12 o'clock.
Sorry, 11:50.
Somewhere across this great big old world of ours, there are time designations that are all different for each different type of person involved in this team speak. One of those places, it's high noon.
No, it's not.
It really?
Mm-hmm.
Really? You're gonna do this right
give
now?
Give it 10 minutes.
Middle of my thing. In the middle of my thing.
Do it again in 10 minutes and we'll give
I feel
you
like you could leave and go make cookies and come back and then it would like not even change.
A lot of times
it can change pretty quick.
It can change really quick, really fast. And Alice, we're gonna need you, your carriage, and your med kits, okay?
Alice? No, Alice.
Alice, say hi.
User left your channel.
No.
Hi.
Yeah, she didn't like him, did you? Clapper.
Oh, I thought I got a kill for a second. That was so dope.
User joined your channel.
Okay, anybody who's on defense that is not in a tower right now. We're going on offense.
Full offense.
Well, I crashed.
Not full. We need anybody who's in towers to stay inside towers.
Great at evasion. We had another person in our guild who was still great at evasion.
He doesn't even have
fear
muskins.
Is me.
Ooh. How is Hikimori not dead yet?
Because they have a lot of people.
Yeah,
we grabbed Alice back, so you're not able to join our group, but...
Okay.
Here,
I will draw a group, right? And then...
Where you at?
No.
I'm
I'll draw
here.
A group, and Saffron, you invite him.
Who am I inviting?
XXXXXXXXX.
Like,
okay.
The thing with Hickey is that it's not that they have a lot of strong people, it's that they have a couple of strong people and a
pretty
lot
much.
Of, like, body shields.
That's basically, you'll be sitting there fucking killing five people, and then Biscuit will come out of fucking nowhere and just one-shot
wipe
you.
Everyone.
That's literally all it is.
Yep. So you have, like, five good people, and the rest will just be kills.
Damn, there's really no Bruno armor on the entire marketplace? That's ridiculous.
There's actually some people out there have exploits that they use.
Oh, there I am.
Oh no. With the way the netcode is done on this game is absolute dog shit.
Yeah.
Because it's, you know, a Korean game, so what the fuck do they have to worry about when it comes to network stability?
Not to mention that it's gone through three different fucking developer studios.
Hey, where should I res? The closest town?
If you can't go to the fort.
Oh, I can. I just didn't know if the fort was a good idea.
Yes, it is. There's no way.
Yeah, anymore. Best idea.
Do they know I'm
oh,
so
Oh, hey, look, Biscuit. Out. I'm not gonna fuck with that.
Run.
Down. Whatever the fuck.
I'm gonna get a kill. Mark my words. One of them is final, and I'm gonna get a final kill.
Final
I'm just
is.
I'm getting a lot of assists, I think.
I can check that for you.
We've got like half our fucking force torn up with these two people.
Let's do this.
Yay, friends. 15 with 9, 30. You have 11 deaths. That is it. You don't have
Lyman
any assists.
Is also kind of scary.
Oh,
that's
I'm trying.
Called, that's called being contributing by being a bullet sponge.
Exactly.
Yes.
I know the concept well.
User disconnected from your channel.
My buddy has to use Node War for a machinima of his. We have to go to those ruins in Medea. Ones with all those little like cylindrical worms and the big tall defender things around. They're really cool. And he wants to use them, but can't use them to fill with enemies who can kill us. And then we went there during a node war to see if it would get cleared out, and sure as shit, everything just started disappearing. explore that place to its entirety up until the door we can't get past. Now I'm in my Giri suit. I can become one with the bush. See, look. I am a bush. You cannot see me.
I'm just going around slaughtering horses right now.
Who's this guy?
The rare occasion when I get to use fucking tearing arrow on somebody and actually all the hits land, it's fucking fantastic.
So I'm just letting you guys know I will have the most mount kills, I swear.
I mean, if you're specifically looking to kill mounts, then by all means.
I mean, I'm occupying five of their members, if that helps. They're chasing me, trying to kill me as I run around killing mounts.
Fucking. Well, there's my one kill for the war.
Just one, you say, eh?
Probably. I'm a ranger, but I'm not the OP AP ranger like we have a couple of. So, I'll occasionally take out some stragglers that might cause an issue to the side, but I'm not like Reyna or Hunger Force or anybody like that.
Hunger Wifey is wifey.
Fucking Hunger, his, like, when it comes, his fucking OP stuff, it's like he's got good gear, but it's all resulting from his fucking retardedly good luck in RNG.
Right.
Like, hey, fucking, it's like, yeah, I failed my duo ogre. It's like, you fucking had the stuff for an ogre. I'm like, how many times have you failed that now? Like, three? So, yeah, I just farm for him.
So all he does is just kill ogres all day? That sounds like...
There are some points where he's done that, yeah.
I would rather kill myself.
I mean, that's just how he does it. He's not as frustrating for somebody like him because he actually has had good luck in getting the fucking ogre rings, so.
We actually started to wear down,
Bitch!
Hickamore a little bit. Like, Quasha and Flame are both at 50.
They're at 50 when I came.
I'm just hoping, if it was up to me, I'd kind of give Element most of the brunt of letting them try and take it and try and get their fucking...
I think we're trying to give Element the win.
Are we really?
I think so.
Oh, gosh.
They're trying to come from our flank. I will not allow this.
Yeah.
Frostrite is sitting here.
Yeah, Frost
is
really not gonna lie.
I don't blame you.
So at this point in the war, you can see that we are hitting Hikimori really, really hard. They have a very, very good base placement, being within this ditch here with mountains surrounding them completely. It makes it so we have to fight in one way, and honestly, they do have the high ground on us up on that mountain there. So they're probably shooting down arrow rains, whatever have you, from up there as well. And it's definitely hitting us hard.
Evade Saphira. Yes, good job.
Who are you calling Saphira?
That's my character.
Yeah.
Did you never join the... I sent you a party invite, did you never join it?
I joined Noxywiz and Yuki Morishka's party.
Morisaki.
That.
Morishka?
Yuki...
No,
Yuki
Weeaboo. Morisaki.
Oh, no, I know what your name is.
It's cute as fuck.
It's Yuki Weeaboo.
Yes.
Alright, you goddamn weeaboos.
I got no regrets, okay?
Goddamn weeaboos and your goddamn...
Hey, man. Yeah. I can't really call her a weeaboo. I mean, I've got...
You skill accept. There's a resurrect skill?
If you have Fira. If you're a wizard or a witch.
Accepted it.
We need to kill Kuzco.
Resurrect skill
right.
Doesn't work.
Poison for Kuzco. Kuzco's poison. Yeah, poison specifically designed for Kuzco.
Oh, it doesn't work. It didn't work.
Get rugged.
Fuck. Get away from my butt.
I have to go to the post or the fort town. Whatever
that
is.
You go to the feds because they're touching me and I don't like it.
You're not like taking orders from people either.
Take orders from Yzma.
Neither do I. Well, Yzma's different. You gotta understand. Yzma's like. There's just like a mother to me.
A huge bitch.
No one honestly, she is.
Actually, she's really tiny.
She's really sacrificed.
I'm not really sure how all those bones stay in there, you know, all the prickly bits and the thin skin.
I need a new fucking keyboard.
Alrighty, so let me scroll to my bottom of my chest so I can...
Wait for me. Mr. Horseman, don't leave Senpai.
Pull the lever, Kronk.
Right, gotcha.
Oh, fuck. Run, I just shit all over Lamina. Goddamn.
Oh, boy, when she gets out of there, she is going to be mad.
That is satisfying.
What's he saying, Kronk?
He's saying he doesn't like you.
Yeah,
no, no, we need speaking. Somebody doing the voice of the squirrel as well.
Squeaker speaking?
Oh my
squeak,
god.
Squeak, squeaky, squeak, squeaker. Squeak, squeaky, squeaker.
This dude's left the floor.
Oh, hi, Biscuit.
I feel like you were just waiting for me to say that.
I was.
Like...
Dude, I got it for days, man. For days.
What even is this guy?
Hello,
an aspiring voice actor?
Patrick? Patrick?
Patrick, what are you
doing?
Oh, that's so off. I'm sorry.
Yeah.
I can't handle that.
That's
okay. Kind of like
I can do this.
The voice of SpongeBob is kind of like the voice of fucking who is it? Elmer Fudd.
Don't do the laugh. It's the only thing that is.
The pig from
I'm ready. 2CC.
Yeah, I'll take a hard pass on that one.
It's okay, guys. Patrick is my name.
No, I feel like
for years.
You gotta be more nasally, more higher pitched.
I cannot do SpongeBob's voice, but I'm okay with that.
I'm ready.
Yeah, at least I can tell you're trying to do the laugh, but you're actually doing it right. You're doing that thing on your throat, aren't you?
Yeah.
That's what you have to do. But I can do Patrick's voice. That's really...
Peter Griffin.
You sound like a retard.
Oh. You do.
It's my eyes and instrument.
Is this the Krusty Krab?
No, this is Patrick.
Okay, that's terrible.
Hey, man.
Apparently you can't do...
So, it's really okay if I can't do two cartoons from the late 90s.
Yeah.
Griffin?
Late 90s.
So at this point in the war, we have managed to take down Hikimori with the help of Element. But unfortunately, it ended up backfiring on us as Final decided to hit us from behind, per se, and just came in flying after they had killed the guild that I mentioned, Disconnected.
Oh, God.
Do not node res,
I told you!
I'm gonna hop in a flame tower because both are empty.
Where's the other one?
I want a flame tower now.
It's on, apparently it's not installed and I just got killed, JK.
Alright, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 final outside. Now they're heading back for the defensive position.
Yep,
no, they're heading up on the wall.
Oh no.
They're coming in.
Okay, everybody play day.
Hey, Connie, they're over there.
Yes, I got in the flame tower. It only has 9 ammo, but I got in a flame tower.
As long as you use it.
I'm still gonna try and get that other one.
There's my hair called Heathcliff.
Oh my god, they're all over these.
Yeah, we got it.
I am a straggler. They
Holy
will not straggle
shit.
A straggler. I am straggling. Straggle.
Alright guys, so we managed to hold off a final quite well. They then sent in a second wave of the same thing you just saw there, and essentially just wiped our tower off the map. Now they did this with a 1 minute left in the war. If we would have held out, the node war would have ended in a draw, and that would have been fantastic. However, unfortunately, they're a tier 2 guild, you know, they wiped us clean right out right at the minute mark. And that's just how it goes sometimes. You win some, you lose some. But yeah, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this weekly BDO. Be sure to hit that subscribe button and that little bell below to stay up to date with all things BDO. Let me know what you guys want to see. Recommend some games to me. And as always, I will see you guys next time. Peace.